Subway. Lots of walking. In the subway. Lots of walking. An older city, or in another city. Now this feels like Korea. The Korea that I remember from about 15 years ago. Oh, this is a church behind me. Right there. Doing a lot of steps, walking all day. And nobody steals here. You could leave your iPhone on a bench, come back in an hour, it's still there because there are cameras everywhere. And it's a very serious crime. And if you get arrested and have a record, they'll put a red line through your name. And once they know that you have a red line through your name, you can't get a job or anything, so. They're very strict, so it's a very safe place. I think this is a postal car. Postal shopping. Good morning, we'll be traveling today. And since I'm going to be walking and going on the train, the subway, whatever, the bus maybe, I'm gonna chew and I'm gonna be blowing bubbles in random places in the subway. And this is black bubble gum. It looks yellow, so it may be lemon lime, I don't know. Struggle. What flavor is this? I've never had black gum before. Okay, let's go blow some bubbles. I think it's lemon. We'll see ya.
Is
It's 7 a.m. and I'm having gum for breakfast. Kind of cold today. This gum color doesn't look right. Kind of cold today. This gum color doesn't look right. to chew some gum. Because I'm making a video of all the gum chewing clips that I'll be recording for you guys. So this is Wata gum, cola flavored. And I will be blowing bubbles too. 2 pieces cola gum. So cold, the gum is hard. It's very steep. It doesn't look like it in the camera, but very steep. You guys come visit Korea. So fun. I'm trying to burn off this morning's breakfast so we could go back down and eat. Double time. This is cola. This tastes like cola. Crazy granny chewing gum everywhere. I haven't seen a single person in Korea so far chewing gum at all. Oh, squirrels.
In the tunnel now. While falling asleep, okay? I should be putting you to sleep, but I'm putting myself to sleep.
Look at the nightlife. Thank you for watching. May God bless you, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Beautiful here.